Caroline Teixeira, was crowned as the new Queen Miss World Brazil 2021. Caroline will represent Brazil at Miss World 2021 Puerto Rico. Caroline is 23 years old. She hails from Federal District, Brazil. She is a lawyer, athlete, model, and beauty queen. She graduated in law and aims to join the public ministry. She started playing basketball, standing out, and winning several championships. In 2011, she was one of the young Brazilian basketball players who represented the Federal District in a Brazilian championship. In 2015, she played basketball in the Brazilian Under-17 championship. Soon after, she was invited to play basketball in Raleigh, North Carolina, United States. In 2018, Caroline was diagnosed with thyroid cancer, but soon after she started her treatment and practiced street races, which helped her to overcome several obstacles and challenge herself daily. In new coronavirus pandemic in 2020, she worked as a volunteer at Formiguinhas do Bem do Brasil, an institute that helps vulnerable children and young people. Caroline is no stranger to beauty pageants, as she was Miss Brasilia 2020 and shared that after she discovered that beauty pageants involve several areas. Not only the fashion world, she will represent Brazil in Miss World 2021. What do you think of Miss World Brazil 2021?